having a little bit of a barbecue today. We've got some potato cheddar pierogies. Okay, if you ever take potato. And I'm having a lamb, shoulder lamb, today. So I've got, that's why the lemon and herb bacon. So what I'm doing, we poke holes. Poke holes throughout, so you know, I'll do that. And I'm going to sprinkle lemon juice, and I'm going to do both sides. Sprinkle with my lemon and herbs and freak it fine. So I'll do that now and show you. I have them seasoned, both sides. Let's just say with the lemon juice, that leaves a spice world here. Now I'm going to wrap them. Alright. Now I have them wrapped in some of my homemade maple bacon. So when I put these on the barbecue, I'm going to have some maple wood chips that I'll add. I'll smoke these even more. The bacon will fry the pierogies, the fat, and the bacon will burn. If there's holes in the pierogies, flavor is going to seep in. And they're going to be tasty little bites, I think. I'm hoping. It is creative. It is different. And soft shoulder chops, all seasoned. And then both sides. Ready for the barbecue. Let's get the coals going. Alright. Coals are ready. Already smells good. There's no food on it. But it's not coals from previous barbecues, so you have to drip it. Dinner is served. It's a simple salad to go with it. Smells great. It'll be great. See you in the next dinner. Oh, a taste of the pierogi. You want to, the smoked flavor and the bacon grease went into it because I poked the holes. And the smoke flavor was going into the bacon because it was a smoked bacon also. The maple chips, the maple bacon, the seasoning. You say meat and potatoes, I just took it to an all new level. Awesome. Perfect. Oh. juiciness. I love lamb. They're nicely seasoned. I'm done filming. I want to eat.